Hey everyone, thank you for tuning back in to BS Rivals. Today we are doing a versus match. We got Cameron, Tony, and I'm Emily being the host. And we are going to be playing, Hot Shot Golf Out of Bounds.
There you go. Woo! All right.
Finally, only got the, it right.
Only the most extreme games.
Yeah.
Extreme.
This golf. Is
the we only do extreme gaming here.
Exactly. Extreme gaming only.
Yeah.
Yes.
Well, hey, everybody. It's nice to see you all again. So let's see. We're multiplayer, right?
Yeah, multiplayer.
All right. And for round using stroke mode or go for using the. I don't know what the.
Do stroke. Just a regular stroke.
So we're going to stroke it.
Hi!
All right, we're going to stroke it, guys.
Oh, boy.
All right. So I think you have to press X to confirm. There you
go. Yeah, okay. So I'm player one, I guess.
You're going to be red.
Wait. Why did you. No, you already accepted.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah,
you have
B.
to.
Got
okay.
Up.
So
I
got to. Whoa! Got three players.
Hey, hang on. Wait a minute.
Once they get the.
Okay, you go over.
Arrangements on the game. Game worked out.
Oh, you hit
start
computer.
Playing.
You're
I didn't
computer.
Hit computer.
You went down and you hit the computer. You have to hit two.
There we go. All right, I'm player two. There we go. Woo,
player
go.
One.
Yeah. Player
Cameron.
One.
Player right. Two. Tony.
So we got past that screen.
The first mission has been accomplished.
Yeah, that mission. Oh, so we can go Golfosaurus Rex.
Yeah, Golfosaurus Rex BCC.
Highland CC. That sounds like Hyrule, like, you know, we're going to Zelda Land.
Right?
Oceana Resort Coast.
That sounds lovely.
I say Golfosaurus Rex.
It's in Hawaii, too. You can see, like, the country.
Oh. All
right, so you guys want to do 9 holes in or 9 holes out?
Why don't we just do 18 holes all game? Or we only have time for 9?
I mean, we could do 9 in and then do another 9 on a different course.
All right,
yeah,
sure.
Yeah,
we'll vary up the gameplay a little bit. Why not?
See if this game is worth.
All right, so I guess you're picking? Am I picking?
I'm picking at
Wait,
the moment.
No, I'm...
Wait a minute. Novice, Intermediate. I guess these aren't unlocked yet. We only have these two, I think.
So, yeah.
So I can either be Jasmine or I can be Nick.
Nick.
You know what? I have to be the girl. That's
amazing.
Oh,
yeah.
Have to
be the girl. Wait, now we're both the girl. Wait
a
minute.
Are we both the girl?
Oh.
I think you can go and, like, choose your... Oh,
oh.
You can choose the costume!
Okay.
All right. Oh, my God.
You're choosing blue plaid?
Hang on.
Go
Why
ahead.
Am I not in control here?
You should...
This is
I have
player
to
one.
Confirm, I think. Advanced shots, traditional shots. I think I'll go... Traditional.
I would say
so,
traditional.
Yeah,
advanced,
and then now
so.
You get to pick. Either.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, then I'll be Nick then.
You'll be the
and
the
then
dude.
I'm gonna. Oh my gosh, I can dress up like a ninja.
Yeah,
definitely ninja.
I'm gonna be the white.
You look more like a pirate than a ninja. It's like you're.
Yeah.
Oh, look at so. I was like.
They're
both standard.
I hope he does that. I hope like every time I hit the ball, he's
right?
like.
Yeah. Yeah. So okay, we have settings here. Caddy is random. Wins random and handicap. We don't want a handicap because we're men here.
Yeah, we don't need no handicap.
No.
Although. I want to change my caddy. How do I go up there? I want
to. You really want to change? I think it's under round setting. No, you have to go up. I think.
No
yeah,
no,
caps. There you go.
None of the
caddy's right. up top.
I know. Wait, it is.
Yeah, go to round settings up top.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, you can choose.
Oh,
a caddy.
We only have one caddy.
Hannah.
So
Hannah is your
caddy.
Random,
yeah.
So yeah. All right. Woo. All right, Hannah. You better do a good job.
All right. Let's see who.
We gotta go to course, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
You go.
Play around with these settings.
Yes.
Abso-friggin-lutely.
Here we go. Some extreme hot golf in here.
Extreme. It's
hot
like,
shot golf.
It's here. Beautiful golfing scenery and cast of curious characters. It's an all new hot shots golf.
Beautiful golfing scenery.
Oh, guys, they
and...
include an online mode.
Whoa,
hey, we play with people around.
We can play multiplayer. We'll watch out for the campers. Now.
Okay, Jasmine and Nick over here.
Thank you.
Every time I hit the ball, I'm going to go, hey.
Yeah, it's like, oh, look, there's dinosaurs running around the course. That's amazing.
All right.
Ah, look, I'm adorable. She's like, wee.
That skirt's too small.
Is it?
She has shorts underneath.
You,
it's
you don't,
good.
You don't it's think
it's fingertip
work.
Length.
You don't think it's regulation standards?
Look, there's Hannah, our caddy.
Wait.
And there's you, Nick, over there.
I think
dressed
I do
as
like
a ninja.
Hand motions here, like.
Okay.
Oh, she's dropping.
I don't know.
Grass.
Okay, I think I hold X. Okay, I have to do my power there. There.
I guess it's how you
I
do
don't
it.
Know.
Is that how you
Whoa.
Do it?
Yeah, you have to hit X.
Oh, look at Hannah go!
Hey dude, you can hit up or down to like do motions on the other directional pad.
Oh really?
Yeah, click it. He'll like do something.
I'm gonna aim right for Hannah's face.
I wonder what happens if
Hannah's gonna get a black
Wait,
eye.
Look, I got my own Hannah.
Oh yeah, we both have Hannah.
So do you hold it down or do
you
tap?
You hit
and tap?
You tap X to do the power up and then you tap that to do that.
Okay, here I go.
Okay.
Bam. Bam!
Power. Oh,
I completely you didn't do the
up.
Power.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh! Oh!
Pop fly!
Oh,
oh no!
She's like, oh!
Oh no!
She's so disappointed in you. Look at that.
Yeah, I know. It's okay. I am too. Don't worry. I'm disappointed.
I was aiming for her, not the other Hannah.
Your Hannah, not your Hannah.
Yeah. She's like, why'd you aim for me?
All right, let's try this again. Here we go.
I guess you didn't specify.
Oh, you know what? Man.
Oh, I sliced it.
Oh, you sliced it. Man.
Oh, by the sun?
Oh.
Let's see if your Hannah takes off running.
She already did, I think.
Oh, on the fairway. Yeah.
Wait. Oh, no, my Hannah doesn't give a shit.
She's like, nope. Okay, so I guess
that's
me.
Because you tried to hit her with the first ball.
Yeah. Let me see. I'm going to go out here.
But she is
okay,
over there now.
So
no,
I think I can switch my position there. So now, how do I switch my clubs? Is it triangle? Oh, that's
no, it's R1 and L1.
All right. Clubs. R1, yeah. L1. Okay, so I can see where it's going. Yeah, I think that's actually good right there. What way is the wind going?
What is all these numbers going on?
JPEG Pancake says hello.
Oh, hey. Hi, Justin. How you doing, buddy? That's my friend from Chicago.
Oh, he's from Chicago.
Yeah. I do a Let's Play channel with him. 219.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, well, the wind's going back at me, so I'm going to overcompensate a little here.
That's what she said.
Oh!
Oh, look at that. Nice hit.
Woo! Oh, nice shot.
Is she going to take off running?
Come on, Hannah.
She take
off. I think it might be only on the first shot, maybe.
Man,
yeah,
maybe. That's disappointing.
The first shot's the only one that she gets
she
excited
just books
about.
Books. It's like, wee!
All right, so how did you do that up
behind?
Yeah, like that. So,
because right, I'm gonna aim right for the hole. I'm going for the
hole. Oh, you're going straight for it?
I'm going straight for
watch
the
him hole. Fail.
I'm going straight for it. You guys are gonna be...
Oh, is that so?
Shh. Quiet on
okay. Me. Okay, we'll quiet it down.
Here we go.
He's powered
yes!
up.
Yes! Nice shot!
I still curved
will
it,
he make it, though?
No.
Oh, you're,
oh,
looks like you're
almost
on the green. You're on the green.
Maybe.
You're
I'm
on the
still
fairway.
On the fairway.
Okay.
Still on the fairway.
Such a good friend.
Yeah, right? Okay, so now it's my turn. I'm gonna...
Don't hit Nick.
Oh, that, you just
oh, I
could have.
Oh, yeah, I
effed
up.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, I did.
So close.
Don't hit Nick. What do? Hit Nick. Oh, look, I'm in the rough where the dinosaurs are. All right, Mr. All right, Pirates.
Let's see what I can do here.
Whoa.
What did you do?
I can look around.
You can look around.
Oh,
so,
hey.
Well, I don't know what the point is, though.
You know, the
TV gamers said, go, Cam.
Jarek, how you doing, my man?
Man, you are popular.
Oh,
right?
Yeah.
If the camera wasn't so wonky, this would be actually kind of cool.
Yeah, you could look around the golf course.
And look at all the dinosaurs. All
right, so I got to hit 60 yards.
60 okay. yards, man.
All right, here I go. I'm going to try. I'm going to short
this
it.
Up.
You can't do it. Don't worry.
Oh, wait.
Ooh.
There we go.
Yeah.
That was a good
close.
One.
Close. It's going to be.
Ooh.
Oh,
yeah. Look at that.
Okay, there we go. You're on
the green.
So you're already
12.2 feet away.
I got to do my little.
Oh, yeah.
Wait a minute. Yeah, I don't know how I did that before, but I like hit up and it like. I think it's only if you're starting. So okay, I am over. Whoa, so I have to kind of do less. Let's see. Yep.
There you go.
Eh. Oh, he's so I'm gonna try and
Cameron
chip.
Cameron was a liar. He doesn't have friends.
Thanks, guys.
Everyone, no, they're dogging on you, man.
Oh, I know. It's that's why I love them.
All right, dude.
Now someone's gonna comment about that.
Nope.
This is for Bogey.
So wait, is this 60 feet
Bogey.
Away?
Yeah.
No. It's saying that 60 feet away is where he's pointing at. There's
yeah.
no way that's 60 feet away.
Yeah, it looks like it's like.
Well, I'm putting right now because whoever's closest to the hole putts last. Like whoever's first away putts first.
Yeah,
so.
Yeah.
I don't know how to putt.
If
so
you hit that dinosaur, do you get a bonus?
I don't know, man.
Oh.
I think you hit that too hard.
Did I? Yeah. Did I? Oh,
so
close! Oh.
Should have aimed to the left.
And I'm
little,
out of
right
the green now. This
yeah.
is
by 68.44 feet.
Oh, okay.
You were closer the first
oh, that
time.
Was true.
Yeah, see where like all the lines are going. That's
yes.
telling you where the ball is gonna like.
Alrighty.
Shift.
Yeah.
So you wanna yeah
so
you
I
wanna
go
that
like
way.
Right there. So.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hit it and then.
Do you have to wait
power.
For the dinosaur to move?
Oh,
no?
I think that was
no?
too weak.
That was too weak.
Got some
oh no, Velociraptor!
He scared yeah. it away. See with your bad putting.
I'm gonna be over par at this rate. I'm doing a crappy job this round.
You're three over par.
Did your character just cuss it?
I think she might have. She's like shit, damn. All right, your turn.
Oh, it's my turn?
Yep,
oh,
yep.
Oh, geez.
I'm close to the hole.
I thought
you
I was
are.
Never going to be able to go. All right, here I go.
Yeah, it's...
Oh,
shit!
Oh!
7 feet away.
Where your balls are going.
It is important to
that it is.
Where your balls are going. Oh, I think I hit that too hard.
Life lessons.
I hit that
oh,
too
no,
hard.
Oh, no, you got it. No!
Oh,
too light!
1 foot away.
Too
light! 1.8 feet away.
God. 3 feet gimme. Oh, there you go.
Yay,
you just tap
triple
it in.
Bogey.
Oh, snap. He's like, no!
Look how dramatic he is.
I love this.
Look at that.
Great.
He's like, oh, yeah. Man.
Why have you forsaken me? All right, let's see if I can not fuck this up this time.
All right, get it in.
Come on.
Get it in. Get it in.
Yeah!
1.2
no!
feet.
I would 3 feet gimme.
Woo!
Tap.
Plus five.
He's like, why?
Oh, look, she's pissed off.
You bitch. Shoo.
Well, first hole was complete shit.
Oh, yeah.
Well,
hopefully the next one's a little better.
You really think it's going to get better from here? Don't kid yourself.
It's
us.
It's going to get worse. All right. Well, yeah,
go, 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 go.
Supposed to be narrating
go.
Here, so you're stretching out your arm.
Wait, try hitting the down button real quick.
Oh, he's testing the
Yeah,
testing
he's
the
like, I'm going to test the wind here.
Oh, test the wind.
Oh, look, the wind is going that way at question mark.
First of all, I want to know where he's just spawning this grass.
Yeah.
He didn't actually pick any up.
He's a ninja.
He's a ninja. He went, God, grabbed the grass so fast you couldn't see it.
Yes, yeah. I agree.
All right.
He's like,
is there a way to zoom in so I can see?
Like... I think you hit the triangle, like the keys to go forward.
Oh,
yeah.
Dang.
That's wonky.
It's I think it's tank controls there, so.
With tank controls?
Yeah, it's a weird control set, like where you have to use this as the directional pad and this is something else. So I may have that term completely wrong, but I know there is a thing where.
Ooh!
Oh, damn!
Nice shot!
That's a good shot.
That was there a good shot.
Oh,
oh, oh my God,
so
you're almost
close.
Right there, dude.
Almost went,
11 yards.
Jeez. Almost went in the sand pit there.
Okay, let's see if my girl Jasmine can do a little bit.
Jasmine can do it.
Yo,
oh,
Jasmine.
Oh, yeah.
Jasmine's
oh, yeah.
You call that a shot? Ha! Watch this, bitch.
Yeah, Jasmine's got cojones.
Yeah.
No.
Although notice how Jasmine had to hit a 5 wood and I hit my iron.
Oh no! Am I in the sand pit? Oh, I'm in the rough. I'm a little
it's
behind
so close.
You. I thought
two
I was
yards.
In the sand pit.
2 yards behind.
Oh, am I putting already? Oh shit!
No! You're pitching wedge. You're,
oh,
you're
right,
pitching
right,
on
right.
The green. Oh whoa!
Oh shit! No! Don't go
hard.
Over Jasmine. Okay,
oh.
There. Woo! Hey, that's
now still you're still in the rough. Rough.
Yeah,
but it's closer.
It's closer than it was.
All right, so here I go.
Don't fuck it up.
Oh, I fucked it up.
Yeah! One job!
One job. That's all I had.
All right, let's see.
Yeah. You're going to get your...
Oh, nice. That should be a good one. Yeah, you just, you know...
Oh, I'm so close! Dang.
Oh, dang. You only lobbed it, like, to the right.
Yeah, I'm still +5, actually, so this must be a shorter course.
All right, I'm putting for par.
Oh, you're playing for par!
I'm putting for par.
Okay, this is a... Okay, yeah. This is 4-stroke. Okay, it's a 4-par course then. Okay. Gotta go uphill, so...
I should have hit it harder.
Oh, you should have. You would have been in,
oh,
too,
hit it, you
dude.
Pussy.
Come on, you bitch.
Okay. Oh, you didn't even aim.
No, that
oh.
Was...
You just...
Wait,
oh,
no!
Oh,
no,
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 so no she's like, what the heck were you doing, Cameron?
Okay, let's try aiming this time.
Yeah, and you went backwards, dude. You
yeah,
lost
yeah, okay, so I gotta go about there, huh?
No. You need to go to the right, bro.
Oh, okay,
I shouldn't
yeah.
be helping you.
Yeah, but. I was gonna say.
No. Go more left. Go
I use my force
go the
powers.
Other right.
You. There you go. Yeah, that should be good. Right about in there. Yeah.
See?
Aha, I tricked you. I'm just kidding.
See, I got him on my side. Oh, I should have hit harder, too.
Oh, no, rolling back.
Oh, dude, this is a rough one.
It's gonna hit her in the foot. It's gonna hit her in the foot.
What's this?
Her foot just ate it. Did you see that? Your foot just like ate the ball.
My foot was hungry. I'm sorry.
It was like you didn't see that.
Let's try this a bit harder.
There you go.
Yeah! Okay, I'm triple bogey, but at least it wasn't No! She's adorable. I love her.
She's just like, no.
No.
Sass.
Your turn, boss.
I should have hit it harder. Yeah.
Or not.
What?
Woo!
Oh, yeah, alright, bogey. Got better than the last one.
Yeah, so he's like, damn.
He is still very dramatic.
Still
he
dramatic.
Is.
But did you see those socks and sandal combo?
Fabulous.
Wait.
You got...
Okay, so we're supposed to keep score, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so it should be like numbers.
Whoever has
why
the...
Why is it X's and triangles?
Triangles.
I do not know. I think... I just know the score at the end is like the lowest point wins. So,
well, yeah,
like,
obviously.
Yeah, yeah, I'm behind by 4 points. So.
Oh, look at this. Woo!
That's a big dinosaur.
That's a Stegosaurus, right?
Oh, yes, Stegosaurus.
I wonder if I hit it, does it move?
Try it.
See, but I'm doing good.
That's so the thing. It's like, you know you want to, though.
I know
there's
I
only
do.
One way to find out.
I know. Hang on. Let me switch to a club that would actually hit it.
I managed to trick him, everybody.
Here it comes. Here it comes. Okay, so 90.
That
one. That one would hit.
That one, yeah.
All right, so.
Everybody tonight?
Oh, who is that?
Who is it?
Yeah, who is it?
That's just somebody asked. How's everybody
doing? Hey, we're
doing great.
Thanks.
Having a blast.
Here on BS Rivals.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
I say now I'm supposed to be hosting, so I'm narrating that Tony is going to hit.
I'm gonna hit the Stegosaurus.
Oh no!
He totally missed. He literally missed the dinosaur, guys.
I missed the dinosaur. That's like a big target.
By 496 feet.
Oh my god! I love her so much.
She was like, I am in it to win it.
Okay, so let me see here where I'm going. I'm gonna actually aim on like someone here.
Hey, I tried to hit a Stegosaurus.
I know, right? I know.
It missed terribly.
And you failed at that too.
Wait,
so
wait,
I mean,
wait, who is that? Who's that walking on the field right there?
Where?
Can
is that Hannah?
That can't be Hannah.
Hey, man.
It can't be Hannah. She's too early.
No, she's not by my side, so that has to
be Hannah. Yeah, where did Hannah go?
She went ahead. Let me go down here. Get this. It's Hannah.
What is she doing?
What is she doing there?
She's expecting you to hit it there.
She's anticipating where it would go. She's like, where's this?
What do the triangles mean on the score sheet?
Yeah.
That's what we were trying to figure out.
We're trying to figure that out, actually.
We don't know.
I don't know.
I think it means that I did good.
Possibly.
Did I put a triangle there instead of an X? But that's all I know.
She's like, oh, where's this?
I dare you to hit Hannah with your ball. If you can hit Hannah with your ball.
Well, the problem is she's moving. She's a moving
target. She
probably
won't.
Hey, I'll give you $10.
You'll need $10. Oh, and
yeah,
now
it's
the betting is on the table.
It's a dinosaur.
Oh, no.
Too late. You should have told me earlier.
Oh.
Wham! Let's see
it
if I can hit
nice
Hannah.
Shot.
Woo!
Oh, wait.
Oh, no,
she's running.
Oh, she's running. She's a little pussy. She didn't. Oh, wait, you might.
It's getting close.
Oh, I was close. She's like, woo, thank you, good job.
Look at her clap. She's like, yeah.
She's like,
yeah. All right. Oh, see, look, now I got my Hannah by
my side. There you go. Why did mine abandon me? She's like, you're losing. I'm going to wait over here.
And now Tony's losing, so Hannah's back with him.
Yeah. All right, I'm going to hit your Hannah then.
She's like, I'm giving you moral support.
I'm going to hit your Hannah in the face. Here I go. I'm hitting your Hannah.
Will this make your Hannah mad, though?
It might make
possibly
my Hannah mad.
Woo!
Oh, nice shot.
No, it says nice
shot.
She's
clapping for you.
There we go. Oh, I'm not going to make it. Nope.
No, it's rolling. It's rolling.
No, I was trying to hit
Hannah. Wait. Oh, you're, no, you're not
going
to hit Hannah.
You definitely missed
it. I thought you were aiming for the grid. Okay, yep. You're on the fairway at least.
I am. I'm on the fairway, but I'm still behind.
You managed, yeah.
How did you zoom forward like that when you were looking?
Reset the camera, wait till you're low, and then go with the triangle.
Oh.
Yeah, you have to, like, wait until you're...
See, I like that better.
Oh, really? Yeah.
How do you go backwards now? Oh.
There you go. You can switch clubs.
What does that mean?
I don't know. You got fire, ice.
So normal?
Oh, you can have
power.
Okay, can you actually switch to fire and ice balls? Try it. Dude, you can switch.
Let me aim for the hole then.
Yeah, aim for the hole, see if you get a fireball there. Can we?
That would be cool.
The ninja just sets up fire.
I'm going to go high and then zoom in so I can see the hole.
Ah, there you go.
Where's the hole at?
I think it's... No, go the other way. I think it's over...
What's the arrow?
No, follow
the arrow
the fairway.
It says it's that way.
Follow the fairway over there.
If you're just joining us, welcome to BS Rivals.
Yes, if you're just joining us, welcome, folks. That's your job.
I was going to say, should I be saying
I'm apologizing.
Yes, if you're just joining us, welcome to BS Rivals. And we have Cameron and Tony, and they are playing...
You don't need to say that again. You don't need to say it again. It's fine. Don't worry. Just say, hey, thanks for watching.
Our lovely host, everybody.
Whatever.
All right, I think this is the hole.
Is
I was
going to
explain what game we're playing.
I think it is.
Never mind.
Hot shots go.
You know what? I think it is, and I'm gonna put
you're
full power.
You're aiming for it.
Full
power. Go
full
for
power
the ice ball.
This. Here we go. Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Look at that. Oh, he's like,
yeah.
Go,
don't hit the tree.
Oh. Knock.
Rough.
Wait, that looks like...
That's not the hole. Okay, that's a shortcut to get to
insert
the
insert a great balls of fire joke right now.
You shake my arms and you rattle my brain. Say, how'd you switch the balls?
Great balls of fire.
Move, my baby. Oh, wait. Oh, all
right, wait. You should put some fire behind
your
balls.
Yeah, how do I do that?
Actually, press square.
Okay, hold on.
Put some fire behind your
balls. I
don't
want to do that. Okay, hold on. Square?
Yeah.
There we go.
Oh, net sour?
We got normal and fire. What happened to my ice balls? I guess only you have ice or something.
I don't know, because I'm a ninja. You know, I can use ice balls.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Yeah. I'm going to play it safe and aim over here, actually.
All right, you do that. You be the safe one.
You'll be the daring one.
I'll be the daring one.
This girl is on fire!
It didn't catch on fire.
Oh, no, I didn't select the fireball.
Oh, I'm sorry. No.
I'll do that next time.
No, see, now you're lame because you just said that joke for no
reason.
Oh,
I'm sorry, everybody. That was a joke, ladies and gentlemen.
He just jacked it up.
Stretching out.
Yep, yeah, I gotta do my stretches.
You know, how do you switch the balls, Cameron?
I think it's square, right?
Square is how you switch the balls.
Is it clear down? Actually, I'm gonna go ahead here. I think it's down. Is it down there?
It says it's to the left. You see that little arrow?
Yeah, little
thing?
Like arrow. Thing.
Like I wish there was a button that would like
hold
tell
on, there,
you. Where
it's over there. It is. You're up on the ridge here.
I'm up on the ridge.
Yeah, I think that's most golf courses. I've seen that in the games where it like has a shortcut to go over there. So
I might have hit the short. You're gonna hit that rock if you
see,
do that.
I
dare you to go for the hole.
Go right for the hole.
Go for the hole.
All right. I'll take a little risk here.
Go for the hole.
Go
Come on,
green.
I think you can do it.
You take risks, you get rewards.
Exactly. No risk, no reward.
Here, now put it on fire.
Put it on fire.
There you go. And then, oh yeah.
Oh no! Yeah!
Oh, I think you have to get a perfect.
I have to get a perfect thing for that.
Yeah.
Dude.
Oh, hey, look at that!
I'm in the green!
Hey!
I paid off, buddy. I'm in the rough still, but I'm right there now. So.
Oh yeah, yeah. It did work out though. Oh,
it did, and you're way up on the ridge.
Flyer
there.
Warning? Did you see that?
Flyer? What?
It said flyer warning. It
really?
Came up, said
I guess there must be velociraptor or pterodactyls flying around or something.
Oh, wait a minute. I can't see my ball.
Woo!
Wait a minute.
Hit X to reset the camera.
Wait a minute. And I'll look down first. There we go.
There you are.
All right. So that's stupid because
that's right on target, it looks
like. You know what
like.
Sucks is I got to go up to look down.
Oh, it's one of those.
It's
or
like, it's like
hit.
Inverted.
Okay. The inverted controls.
Amazing
yeah.
rock shot.
Thank you.
Oh no, I checked.
Straight up in the air back down. He's like, oh.
Oh, someone just.
Hannah is so disappointed in you. She's just like,
Hannah doesn't want to go
she's
on a date.
She's not even.
She doesn't even want to go on a date anymore.
Hit it.
She's like, screw you.
Yeah.
Woo!
There
we
go.
That's nice.
Can
shot.
I put like some like.
Spin on it maybe? I don't know. It doesn't look like it.
What did I just do?
I don't. Oh, you hit a replay.
Oh, I hit replay? Oh, man, look at that hit.
Woo!
Rainbow ball.
Rainbow ball.
And, oh,
you're in the rough.
Wait, how do I get
out of try to hit back, like square, circle, something.
I'm just not going to touch it. I'm just going to run its course. There we go.
There we go. Okay. Now it's time for the real star here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you jacked that up, too.
No, not really.
Yeah, you sliced it left.
But I'm still on.
You're still really
I'm
close.
I'm still there.
I'm on my sixth stroke. This is...
Oh, yeah, I'm on my fourth, so this could be a bogey for me if I
this
get it.
This is bad.
I think you're trying to chip it in, aren't you?
I'm gonna try and get a chip here. Here I go. Bam! Bam. Oh, whistled.
Oh, you were close, my man.
I was close.
Definitely
close. I was close.
Close, but no scores.
I thought I would get
the game called again.
Go ahead, Emily.
No, go ahead. No, you interrupted me last time.
No, you're the host.
You're
the hostess.
No,
yeah.
I was trying to host.
Here, let me help you. It's called Hot.
Thanks, Tony. It's called Hot Shot Golf Out of Bounds, as I was just reminded, even though I did remember, everybody.
Yup.
All right, here we go.
Tony.
I got this. I'm going.
Let's see if he got this.
I'm going balls out. Here we go.
Oh. Hannah, so sad.
Apparently, they weren't that big. For par, let's see if I can make this one.
Oh,
okay,
man, I'm probably going for triple.
I got a perfect shot here. I just have to hit it just right. Try 50%.
No, you're going to miss.
Am I?
You're going to fucking miss.
Yeah! Hopped right back out.
Oh, did you see that awesome turn? He
look
was
how
like,
far I am, fringe. Yeah. He's like, dodge.
It wasn't even like one step after the other. He was just like, boom.
Yeah, that was
rotate.
Way too hard. Now I'm going uphill, so.
Yes.
Oh, he should have hit it harder than that.
Oh, it's gonna go right.
No,
oh, man. It didn't even move. She
you know,
swung and missed.
It was like, funny. Is you had a chance to catch up.
Ow!
And you jacked it up.
I know. Hey, you're not doing too well either. So I don't think you should be one to be talking.
You should have hit that harder.
She
hit it like a woman. Let's go.
Oh, that's your job.
Come
on. All right, let's try to hit this 20, harder.
28 feet.
Yeah.
I swear.
Oh
the,
my
no.
goodness gracious
a,
no.
gravy.
You just got a full swing.
Ow,
hit.
I hit myself.
Is there like a handicap where it's like, bro, you done?
Maybe. I think like once you reach a certain point, it's going to just be like, okay, yeah, you lose.
Yeah. It's going to be like, yeah, you
you're
suck.
Inching
I am, okay, I got to get this
it
harder.
In there.
You know what?
Inching
I'm just going to go.
No, now you got to get the same bit.
Damn it.
Oh,
no, it's so close.
You should have aimed.
She's clapping for Remind me, she still believes in me. Or in you, actually. I'm sorry. That was your homie. That was your homie. Oh, was she? You sure about that?
That's you. That's
you. Oh, I got him. You got triple bogey. I'm like freaking so far over.
And then Mr. Dramatic.
It would be nice.
Sandal sock.
It'd be nice if I could just get a birdie just so I could be happy with my life.
There we go. Okay. Birdie? How far birdie. Am I? Plus six.
Oh, Lord.
She's like, attitude.
How funny would it be like if you're playing this game and you get like a +5 and your character just throws the club and jumps off the cliff?
Yeah, just jumps off and it's like, I'm done. Woo!
Just like, fuck life.
And then last minute pulls out this invisible parachute.
Yeah.
Just like,
then it's like,
floats down.
Go.
Stretch out.
Yeah, do the stretches there.
Pull a hammy. All right, let's do this. Here I go. I'm going.
Don't hit a tree.
I'm gonna go through the trees because I'm gonna put some fire behind this one.
Are you?
I'm gonna put fire behind it.
Power! Right. Here we go. Gotta hit perfectly. Don't mess it up. Oh, you messed it up.
Dang. Oh, that's slow.
That's the way it goes.
She's ready for it. She's like almost as fast as that thing.
You hit a tree.
Snap.
She's out of breath.
Snap.
You're bare ground.
Bare ground.
The bare minimum. Woo!
Look how happy she is.
I love it. Okay, so let's see where I'm going here. I'm you know what?
Where's the hole at?
It's to the left.
To the left.
To the left?
Yeah, yeah, see how it says, see that little thing in the corner?
I'm going to go over this way.
Right there, see?
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
Yeah, it's right there.
Yeah, it's right there. It's like a circular course. So
I mean, you could hit that. You might.
Yeah, I'll try to get a fireball here. Boom. Oh, no. Messed up.
Nice shot.
Got a good shot still, but I didn't get the fire.
She didn't get the fire though. But she whistled though. You got the bare ground too. Oh.
Yeah, I did.
Wow. Oh man!
Go ahead, go.
She came out of nowhere. Good job, Hannah. Way to stay on top of it. Whoa, hang on. Is my guy ambidextrous?
Oh, look at him. Dude, no, wait. Let's say the sun. No, look, the sun is shining on his marvelous ass.
Oh yeah, look at that. I must have a good ass.
Yeah, even the sun's like, I'm gonna highlight this right here.
Hey, buddy, I just wanted you to know that your ass is shiny as shit.
Oh yeah, you got the perfect kept ass.
Oh yeah. No, bro, that ass is fine.
Oh yeah.
Ooh.
Oh.
Because the tree's
good
there.
Good shot still, but maybe. Okay. You're behind the mushrooms.
Oh, I'm behind another tree.
Yes. First, you're only 42 yards
so
away now.
So many trees on this course. Okay.
There's a rock.
I'm aiming. I just say I'm aiming right at a rock here.
Yeah, you're gonna hit a rock.
Oh look, there's a little
TV screen.
TV screen.
Oh yeah, look at that. Hey, look, they're streaming right
now. It's a stream within a stream.
It's a stream within a stream.
Streamception.
Inception.
Doom.
Oh no, we might get sued by Inception because they just said Inception.
We're sorry, 20th Century Fox or Sony or whoever the fuck owns it. I actually don't know the company that owns it. I just know Leonardo DiCaprio is the...
Sorry, Leonardo DiCaprio.
We apologize, man.
You deserve a Grammy.
You did. A Grammy? That's music.
Oh, sorry.
Oscar. Leonardo DiCaprio's latest album dropped in 2017.
And the first song's called Titanic.
Oh no, I'm in a tree! Oh wait, water hazard. I want to raise it.
Oh no.
The second one is I finally won a goddamn Oscar.
No, that should be the bonus
song. That's the bonus song.
Yeah. The second one should be Wall Street.
Wall Street,
yeah.
There you go.
Yeah, there you go.
And then I cut my finger while filming. Well, Django Unchained.
Yep.
Sand trap.
I am in the sand. I'm not doing well this round at all, so you gotta do the math.
I don't think I'm doing good. Oh.
Yeah, woo!
Oh, so we're circling.
You're right there. There's like a dropout, so don't. Whatever you do, don't go there.
Where's my little arrow thing that tells me like where I'm at?
Should I be talking?
Interrupt us freely if you want
to. Like, you guys are fine.
Okay.
I'm having a sidebar conversation here.
Oh well, sorry. You know, I just
interrupt the conversation.
Peanut gallery excluded. What?
Peanut gallery excluded.
All right. So if I hit 100%, I'm hitting at 60.
You're hitting. Yeah, you're going way over there. So. Just don't go over the thing, because...
Then you're going to hit the
disaster.
TV screen and break it, and it's going to be no good.
Oh, see if you can do that. Oh.
No!
Screw that tree.
Oh, man. That tree is out for your blood.
Oh, what was that?
He's doing a little jiggy.
He was doing a jig.
Yeah, I was like,
I just totally hit that tree, guys. I was meant to do that.
I'd hit that tree.
Wait a minute.
It says my video is 3 seconds delayed from you guys.
Oh, really?
Like an old Japanese movie.
Look out, it's Colosseum!
Yeah, the game.
Are you okay?
I was trying to drink a big sip of water.
Oh, that's funny. Well, we'll fix that later.
Yeah.
All right, so I'm going to hit you right in the cooch.
Oh, my God. You're going to hit it right in the cooch.
Hannah, I'm sorry, Hannah.
Hit it right in the cooch. Here I go. Ugh.
Oh, no. She dodged it like a pro.
She didn't even blink.
No.
She was like, I dare you, bitch.
Yeah. She's a better ninja than you are. Man.
She doesn't
that was
have
like
the...
point. She could have a gun pointer or a point blank and just like, boom.
All right, now
I gotta get out of the sand trap here and try to chip it onto the green there.
It's a good thing we're not doing this professionally, because I mean, if we were professionals, this would be sad.
You think we're professionals? See, there's your first problem.
Yeah,
Why have you forsaken me?
Hey, look, you're still in a fairway.
I'm still technically on the fairway. Oh, the adjacent green. Move to front. Oh, really? No penalty? Hey.
Hey, look at that.
Just my luck.
Yeah, just your luck. You still gotta go.
Yeah, I still have to hit it way up there. So, okay. I'm gonna have to try to chip it, like, go halfway and then...
Boom.
Yeah! Look at them skills go roll. Oh, did I not go... I didn't go anywhere near it, did I?
You gotta hit it, man.
Oh, I gotta
you're
really...
Going up,
but you're still in the adjacent green, so you have no penalty.
God
damn. You gotta be positive here.
Here we go. Whack that thing.
There you go. Whack.
Yeah. Oh no, I'm so close. No. I'm gonna hit you.
Oh no.
I was gonna say, if it rolls back in the fucking sand pit, I am done.
It went through my foot though.
I did. All right. It like phased through your foot.
There you go. I'm just gonna
I don't know what that means.
I can change approach.
Oh, to go from there or there. Okay, I see.
I don't get it.
I don't either. Just choose one.
There's numbers on the screen that I just don't know.
I think at the bottom, that's the power level from how far you're going to hit it.
And I went over.
You went, you're in the water.
Oh, yeah, I'm in the water.
You know, this is as well as I expected it. The rounds are just getting worse and worse progressively.
Like, I thought they would do a little better.
I know,
but
it
is just shitty as shit.
Oh, I know, yeah. Can you get more shitty than shit, man?
I have no idea.
It's going to roll back.
Stay.
Use your ninja powers, boy. Stay.
Sit.
Oh no, he's like, no!
Ninja powers are not working. It is rolling it back down.
Bad ball.
Almost to your feet.
Someone wrote, camp, show your titties.
You gotta please the fans.
The crowd demands it. That's right, ladies. I'm a sexy single from North Canton.
And guys.
Come on, man, I don't swing that way.
You're already arrested for that one.
Oh, Lord, this is the best. Okay.
Oh, man, you guys smell like vanilla?
Yeah.
What is that? Is that you? No, it's not me.
It's the candle I lit.
Oh, okay. I was going to say, is that you, Emily?
I was like, that smells
good. No,
light.
I don't know what that is.
I was going to say, your sweat smells gorgeous.
Like, I smell
your
like
sweat
candy.
Smells gorgeous.
It just naturally smells of vanilla. There we go.
Oh, okay,
you're
finally.
Close. Nice approach.
Are you talking to me or Tony?
Both, maybe.
Oh, okay.
Good call.
Yeah.
Now, look how fast that green is going.
Yeah, here. I'm going to have to aim way up this way.
Yeah. There you go.
All right, so try that. Maybe a little hard. We'll see.
Oh, no.
She's like...
Oh, you didn't even hit it.
Am I back on the rough? Okay,
yeah. You're back where you were.
Okay. So let's...
I'm on the 10th straight.
This is going horribly.
This is terrible.
No!
Is terrible.
I'm rolling back where you are.
No,
stay. Thank you both.
It's right on the fringe.
Oh, give me a heart attack.
What if it would have went right down the hill again?
I would have killed myself.
I would have just threw the controller into
I'm
done.
Like, hey, this isn't my control. I can't do that.
Oh, yeah.
I know some serious money, too.
Do you know what this smell is reminding me of?
What?
Reese's Puffs.
Really?
Reese's Puffs?
Yeah.
Vanilla, really?
I know it's weird.
Let's say so chocolate.
Oh, no, not Reese's Puffs. Cookie Crisps.
Okay, yeah, that makes sense. I was gonna say peanut butter and chocolate. Reminds you of vanilla. That's lovely.
Yeah. But Cookie Crisps, those are the shit.
I guess if I stay idle for too long, the camera will zoom in and out, do its own thing.
Oh, you're not hitting it. You're hitting it too early.
Oh, I'm hitting it too early, aren't I? Oh, I have to get right on there. That's my problem.
Yeah, you're hitting it too early.
Okay, this is just
Oh, God. You're just jacking it up now. Oh.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry, everybody. To all my loyal fans who came here tonight, I'm losing so badly.
And so you do Let's Plays with other people, right?
Yes, I do.
Are you this bad?
I've actually never... I'm bad.
I think you're showing your...
Here's the thing.
Oh, get off.
She's like, fuck it.
Oh no!
If your aim's this bad, Cam, the Doom race will be really.
Oh, oh, Justin. Okay, here's the thing behind that. Justin Co. I'm not gonna say his last name. Almost slipped there. I'm sorry about. But my friend Justin from there who I do the Let's Play with. You have plus six, and I have plus 1,000. So. Yeah. But we're okay. We played the new Doom remake, which is a kick-ass game. Highly recommend it. But yeah. We're gonna do a little race because me and him are really good at first-person shooters. He thinks he's better for some crazy.
Are you guys
reason.
Playing on Nightmare Mode?
No.
Oh, dude.
We're playing on like the hardest of quality. It's not like impossible. Oh, impossible. I think we're either playing. We might be Nightmare. It's not Ultra Nightmare. That's the one where you have to do it all in one go.
Oh, it's all in one go. And if you die, you have to go all the way back to the beginning.
Yeah, and we're not doing that. We're doing
like,
this one
every
blow
hit back. Like kills you like almost completely.
Yeah, pretty much.
Like
so.
Even the little imp guys throw their little fireball and it kills you almost.
Yeah. I just can't believe it. I'm plus 22 and you're plus 13.
Plus 13. No.
I'm literally like 11 points behind you.
Oh yeah,
you
got a
little hammy here. Or is it?
Check the
hair. It's going backwards at question mark miles an hour.
Yeah. Here we go. Let's go. Let's put some power behind this one.
Ultraviolence.
Oh, it's Ultraviolence. Okay, that's what we're playing on.
Oh, Ultraviolence. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that one, that seemed... I love Doom. I love that game.
Yeah.
Woo!
Oh, you got the ice ball.
No,
she's there, Hannah. Hannah's looking at it. She's like,
oh,
I got it.
Oh, yeah, look at that hill.
Nice. Yeah. Woo! Oh, my God. Oh, I almost...
I mean, first of all, let's calculate this. Hannah's probably going at least 15 miles an hour.
I was
going
to say, she's a ninja of the highest caliber.
She's... sprinting.
Right, so I'm gonna do a fireball here, and I'm gonna try and get this right on target.
There we go.
Come on. Oh, I
nice
got a good shot, but I was one away.
Now
Hannah's
she's running
booking
too.
It. She's booking
it
as well.
Too.
Catch up, Hannah. Oh, so how there she is.
So my Hannah's faster than your Hannah.
I guess, or either mine just getting out of breath from chasing me around the hill.
That could be.
She's just like, I've been running up and down the hill all day.
Watch the blue arrow upper right-hand corner.
Oh, yeah, because that's how far back the
wind
is.
Oh, my gosh, you know what? I wasn't
so
even paying attention
you
to
you weren't?
That.
Yeah, no. See, I was kind of paying attention to it, but wasn't really compensating
for it.
I wasn't
even paying didn't even know it was there.
Okay, I got to switch.
Well, whoever that was, thank you for letting me have an advantage now.
I've played a golf game. It's just been
I played
a
Tiger
time.
Woods
yes
on PS2. But this is hotshot golf. This has, no physics to
this
like, compare
is like
to that.
Cartoony, over-the-top physics.
Yeah.
I've played hotshot.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
I think
it was just like this.
I think the last time I played Hotshot Golf was on the PSP.
Oh yeah, the PSP where you can put the spin with like
the
arrow.
Yeah.
Okay, so okay, I have a question. How do you switch your club again? It's
R1 and R2.
R1, okay.
Or R1 and L1.
I was gonna say, because I'm like, no, I didn't. Shit, did not want
to
do that.
You didn't even need to hit it.
I was trying to switch the clubs, but
no.
Well, if you would have let it go, it would have went back
up. Yeah, I was trying to switch the club because I'm aiming way too far off, I think. So I was just trying to switch clubs to go back. There
okay.
We go. Okay. Actually, I think I'm trying. Should I overcompensate or not? Yeah, you know what? Yes.
Yeah, overcompensate, and then that way, if you jack it up, it's okay.
Yeah.
Oh,
nice shot.
Yeah, she's clapping for me. She believes in me still.
Oh,
at least look at me now. Cameron making a comeback.
Oh, yeah,
here.
I just got to do a jig real quick.
Yeah.
Jig,
it's like, what do you think you can do, girl?
You got another tree in your way.
Wait
careful
till you see me.
I know, there's another tree in my way, so I got to watch out for this. There we go.
There's some All right. small...
Ooh. Oh, close.
I'm gonna hit
you
that
still
tree.
Got a good shot. It's going to watch it hit the tree.
Oh.
Oh, you're a little
over. A little bit. I'm still
fringe.
On the fringe.
You have to just chip it on the green. Oh, look, a little bird there.
Right. I don't think it's a... Is it a bird? Or is it like an... It's a
dinosaur.
Oh,
yeah, it's like a dinosaur bird.
This is going in.
Oh.
Oh!
It's not in. You just have to tap it in.
Oh, so
oh damn, son.
Praise me. Thank you.
Hey, hey, the round's not over yet.
Watch you hit his
okay,
knock it
so
off.
Let's see. It's going way down there.
Yeah.
So, okay, I'm going to try to do this about there.
Oh, there we go.
Come on, Jasmine.
Oh,
you can
do
it.
Oh, I should have hit a little harder.
Hit that.
Little harder.
Put some oomph into that.
At least I'm only going to get a bogey or something if I do well.
I think it's a par 5.
Is it par 5?
No, it's par 4. Par
it's par 4.
Yeah,
I was going to say, I think it's on the bogey.
Aim more to the left.
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go. Now hit it. Yeah. You might get it.
Oh, a little
far.
Oh,
just kidding. Just kidding.
He was trying to get my hopes up and then simultaneously crushed them. Oh. Let's try this again. Go!
There we go.
Yo!
Oh! Now you're less than a foot away.
This is just... There you go. I got trip boogie, and you're gonna probably kill me.
How come I have to tap mine in?
I don't
mine's
know.
Mine's closer than what yours probably
yeah,
is.
Yeah, I don't know. There you go. You're gonna get par. You're gonna smoke me here, man. I don't know if you can do it.
Oh, I had to like tap that button.
Yeah,
like,
look at him. He's like, yeah. Look at me.
That is...
I'm yet grabs gasoline.
Oh wait, now we got a look at that.
Yeah, we got a line there.
I think I have a theory.
Okay.
I think I have a theory. So X means you just completely jacked up the hole.
Yep.
Okay. Triangle means you were close.
Oh, you're close.
Yeah. And then the line is par.
Okay. Yeah. And you'll say like minus whatever I bet for the numbers.
Oh, hey, so. Look at that. It even tells us, you know.
Yeah.
The part. Oh,
nice. That's really nice.
Yeah, that's
okay.
Cool. All right.
Let's go in the next shell here. Par 3.
Par 3. Here we go.
Yeah.
This one.
Oh, it's
easy.
A lava pit.
Ooh.
I mean, we're hitting into a volcano. Look at the dinosaur's headbutton in the background. They're fighting. They're headbutton.
Oh, yeah. Look at that.
Zoom into that.
Look at these guys. Oh, shit. What are you doing? Sorry, if the camera wasn't so wonky, I'd be able to do this.
It is very wonky.
Look at that.
Look at that.
Yeah.
Oh, who do you think is going to win? I got my money on the left guy.
Oh, darn.
Left
Let's place our win. Bets now, ladies
left
and gentlemen.
Left guy's going to win.
Will they be in an endless... Oh, he's pushing him.
How brutally, like, would it be if, like, one of them just killed the other one?
Yeah, just like...
Like, in this game.
Just, like, decapitates and there's blood flying everywhere. It's like... Oh. All
right, here I go.
So what hole are you guys on?
Oh! Oh, snap.
15.
Oh, wait.
Nice shot.
Oh, the wind's going that way, too. So you're going to go right. Oh, no. Oh, out of bounds. You're out of bounds. You're in the lava pit.
Hey, we need to go get my ball back and see what I got.
Do you say that to all the ladies?
I just say I got one.
All right, let's go here.
Nice shot.
And come on. Yeah! Oh, no. Oh, I rolled in. Damn it! This is hard. This is a really hard hole.
That was your chance.
It was my chance at redemption, and of course.
Nope. The wind is definitely blowing.
So you gotta hit it, then.
Yeah, just hit it as far as I can. Let's try this.
No.
No! Come on! No!
No.
Dude, okay.
All right, you gotta cream it.
Oh, I gotta cream
it.
You
put some full
let's
power
see.
Behind that.
Okay, I'm gonna try my,
There you go.
Alright.
Yeah,
the problem is I don't
ball.
Think I have a club that, like, goes further, because that's my one wood. That's
yeah.
as, like, high as I can
it
go.
It should be a driver. So. I don't know why this
yeah,
is a driver.
Yeah, I don't know.
It's
yeah,
a,
right?
It's a one wood.
It's technically a driver.
It says a one wood. I got one wood.
Yeah, I got a one wood. I got wood somewhere else, but I mean... Oh. Wait, did I do it? Boom! Yes, come on. You can do it. Yes!
Oh.
Yes! No! Motherfucker! Come on! Oh my god, I'm gonna aim this way. I'm gonna aim a little that way. So, because clearly I was on the right track here. Damn it!
Oh no, Hannah!
Oh no!
Come on! Oh my god.
Oh, you just terrible.
It says it's gonna go that way.
Here, let me help you out. Put some full power behind that.
Oh shit.
There you go.
That might help a little bit. No.
Oh, not if you jack it up. Nah, that
doesn't even say nice shot.
Wait.
Nope, that one's. Oh my God.
I thought it was gonna bounce over.
I'm giving up.
You gave up.
This game accurately represents the ageless endeavor of finding the hole.
Who said that? Who said that? What's his name?
Keila. It's K-E-I-K-O-K-I-I.
Keila Coca.
Okay. All right, Kiko, whatever.
Kiko.
Yes. No. You're not lying.
Yeah, right? All right. I gave up, so let's see
a,
how well he does.
I put a full power behind
But can
this.
You get
full
it?
Power.
Can you make the full power? Can you hit it? Nope.
Ah!
You fucked it up.
No.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, wow.
Oh, there it goes. Look at that.
There it goes in the hole. In the water.
That's
blop. 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 Blop.
Sound effects.
Gotta say blop. Oh, my God. All
right, I'm gonna put full power behind it again.
And
I'm actually gonna get it this time.
And this thing is recording, right, Rich?
Is that really good or really bad?
That's really bad.
That's
really
bad.
Really bad. I'm doing just as bad.
No.
I can't find the hole either.
Yeah, no.
Is it going to make me hit that? Is it really going to
make
me
It's going to make you hit
it's,
from there.
Look how excited you are.
Oh, wow. That is, like, literally the most unfair thing I've
How
had.
Am I supposed
I
to
have no
hit
fucking
this
idea,
ball.
Dude.
What the hell? I can't even hand to the right because there's a freaking rock there. I'm gonna have to go backwards. To freaking I'm just hit like, this.
How in the hell?
Fuck it.
Good luck.
How are you actually supposed to make that shot?
I don't know. Look at that.
Oh, you're
in the water. In the water.
How
water
are you actually?
I'm doing worse than you did.
Yeah, this is like your luck, man.
All right, I'm gonna aim this way. Here we go. We got this. Here we go. There we go. Get out of this freaking shit. There. Get knocked a rock.
Knock.
Hit another rock. That's fine.
On the rough.
Someone say knock, Dr. O'Grant.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
No one.
No one who?
I don't fucking know where I was going with that. Actually,
Okay, say another one.
Someone trying to think of an iron.
It won't let me hit anything.
I don't know any good knock-knock jokes.
All right, you know what I'm going to do?
Say one.
All right,
I know how to debuff any.
You know how to debuff any. Yeah. Knock-knock.
Come in, the door's open.
Oh!
That is like harsh right there, man. Right,
I'm gonna try something kind of scary. I'm gonna try and hit it on this rock, and it hits the rock and bounces.
Oh, okay, yeah, it's worth a shot. You may as fucking well at this point.
I'm gonna try it.
You may as well. Oh, ooh. That was a perfect shot there. I think you'll get the fire.
Russell?
Oh, I hit
knock,
a, I hit a tree.
Knock,
I hit
knock.
A tree.
You're gonna go right back down to where
you
were, I bet.
I hit a tree.
He's back in the water!
He gave up too.
I gave up too.
Oh, boy. This is the worst. Just keep in mind though, it cannot possibly get any worse than this.
What button
so
did
I can
you
show
press?
Numbers. So look at that. Look at that.
Oh my god.
Gave up just, on that one.
We just. Oh.
That was.
It would be
this
nice.
This was a rough hole.
It would be nice to see a plus sign on there.
Yeah, right?
You know, saying that, oh, hey, you actually got a birdie for once.
Yeah.
Right? It's like,
look how
good
sad
job,
he is.
But no, nothing.
For all this shit that we're going through, this guy's that excited.
I know.
God damn, this guy must be on drugs.
Yeah. And where
maybe you should
try
a dinosaur there.
Yeah, trade the brontosaurus.
Oh, I'm going to hit that brontosaurus. I'm going to hit him with these nuts.
Nuts.
All right, here we go.
You're going to take those balls and you're going to thwack them with it.
Ooh.
Nice shot.
Yeah, there we go. Look at that.
We're both just going to say nice shot every time there's a nice shot.
You went way over the dinosaur, I think.
I didn't even make it to the dinosaur.
There's Hannah.
Hey, Hannah.
She's already ahead. See, at this
she
point.
She is fast.
At this point, she's just warping there.
Yeah,
she
knows where we're going to go.
Yeah, at this point, she's just like.
Like, how would she run over there? Like, what is that black stuff? Is that a big rock?
It looks like rocks.
Yeah, I think it's rocks.
Like volcanic rock.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe possibly still, like, boiling hot.
So maybe Hannah has a superpower where she can teleport. Oh. She's ooh. Just like.
Yeah, I was going to say, she just warps
there
magically.
Yeah, she just warps there. Oh, shit. Oh, no.
Still, not a good shot, but I'm still there.
Yeah, you're still there. You're still on it.
She's like, get out of the way. Well, I'm in the rough,
you
so. You're doing better than I am so far.
Yes.
Gotta do my stretches.
Yeah, you gotta do. They don't want to pull that hammy.
Yep. Okay, so where am I going?
Top ponytail.
Yeah, I love it. So you go back there, cause it's going that way. So I want to hit
where
it.
Where Richard go?
I don't know.
You just like disappeared.
Yeah, I guess the stream's just never gonna end, and we're gonna go on for all of eternity, stuck in hell playing
forever in
Hot Shots Golf.
Out of bounds.
Out of bounds.
Forever playing Hot Shot Golf.
Oh, that's
out
true. Hell.
Like you're not allowed to play any other game in the world.
Nope, just Hot Shots Golf.
All right. So again, the game
out
never fails to put me in front of a tree.
Yeah, right? You and your trees,
this is
man.
A big tree, by the way.
Yeah, this
is a big ass tree.
That's like a 1,000-year-old tree right there.
All right, here we go. We're just gonna hit past this tree. Here we go.
Here we go.
Go, go.
Woo!
Yeah, I made sure I missed that tree by a mile. I don't care. I'm going
to. Oh, what no!
Hannah is from the slasher flick.
Right?
Nice. Teleport ahead, and wherever you go, she's always
she's always
nice.
Watching.
She's always
that was good thinking, whoever said that.
Yes,
like,
I applaud you.
That is good. That's good.
Always in front of the tree here.
All right, I'm going to see if I can. So if I hit it good, I can get over the water.
You got to hit it good,
so I'm going to freaking hit it then.
Got to get good, scrub.
Oh,
well.
What?
Or you could not, or you could just completely fuck it up.
Or I can just jack it up. Just completely jack
just
it up.
Just up and then right back down.
This game's harder than I can imagine
it
with the advanced.
That's
with
the thing.
With the advanced controls.
Right, we're at basic controls, ladies and gentlemen. We're at the traditional or whatever the fuck.
Yeah, traditional way. And we still can't freaking play this game.
Yeah, right? We're basically on easy mode, and we're still just...
struggling through. Yeah.
There we go. I think I hit it.
It's not called BS Rivals because we're throwing insults. It's called BS Rivals because we're just full of shit when it comes to games. Oh, you can skip on the water, though.
I skipped on the water.
You can, like, get it on the water and skip it on the land.
You know what I'm going to do? You know what I'm going to do?
What?
I'm going to do something completely stupid.
Bounce off the tree and hit Hannah in
the
head.
Wait, you're just now starting doing that?
I'm going to chip it over there.
It says nice shot.
Yeah, apparently you did good.
I'm going to chip it right there. And then I'm going to be able to get to the
there
hole this
time.
There
you go. You'll actually be able to aim for the hole.
I should be able to aim for this damn piece of shit over here.
He's getting mad. He's like, this fucking piece of shit.
Oh, I jacked that one up too.
Or you could just fuck it up as usual.
That tree still got in my way.
You had a clear shot. It's like the ball just gravitates.
It's no longer my turn.
He's like, thank Christ.
Thank God.
All right. So I think I'm... Okay, so going that way. I'm going to go there and then over that way.
We'll do you think 5 miles an hour is going to do that much?
Yeah, okay. Fair point.
Don't let me talk you into it.
I know.
There's
I'm just
kind of a tree.
I can see through your bullshit, don't worry.
Oh, yeah. You can see through my balls. Is that what you're saying?
Nope.
Oh,
wait, I got it at least.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Oh, really?
Nope.
I'm in the sand pit. Well, at least
so,
I'm there.
So that little arrow that's pointing that says you're going to land here is complete bullshit.
Yeah, right? I'm actually wondering now because that's not accurate at all. And there's still a tree in your way. Look, there's still a fucking tree in your way.
This game just fucking hates me. This game's just like, hey, you wanted to play golf?
Yeah. Well, fuck you.
There we go. I think I made it past that tree.
Yup!
Yeah.
You did a better shot than I did. Oh, you're
here
on
the
rough.
We go.
Well,
on the
at least you're closer than
I'm
I
closer
am.
Now. And I haven't given up yet.
No. Oh, I'm in the sand. And I am like have like red lines.
You need that. You need to hit
here.
This.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Need
I need
to
really
it.
Cream this.
Oh, yeah. Just smash your mayonnaise in it.
Oh, shit. God! Whoop! Don't make me laugh like that when I'm trying to. Smash your mayonnaise in it. Are you trying to tell me something here?
You gotta take your white balls. and smash the ball. Emily's just sitting here like, what the fuck did I get into?
Why is this so funny? It's hit that point of the night, ladies and gentlemen.
Like, honestly, you guys laughing is pretty much almost as funny as no matter what you guys do in the game. So.
Oh, my God. Oh,
whoa.
Careful.
Oh, wow. That close-up shot.
Wow. Oh, baby. Shake that ass.
Seductive music starts playing.
Yeah.
I've been feeling fine. She's even got her name on her hat.
Yeah, okay.
How
so
is that?
So if I'm idle for too long, it just starts showing random shots of the golf course.
She is such a stuck-up little bitch that her name is actually on her hat.
Is it really?
In case she gets too drunk and doesn't remember who she is. She's like,
right?
I'm Jasmine.
She goes out partying, and by God, she's going to need some drinks after this. Woo! Oh, no! Okay, at least I'm there.
It didn't roll back.
No,
I was worried
back.
That I was rolling back.
Oh, hang on. By the way, guys, if you guys are trying to talk to us, our guy that tells us who's talking.
Yeah, he's
walked away.
He got too bored of us
trying to play this.
So we don't know where he went.
He got tired of our bullshit.
So we can't see what you're saying.
Yeah.
Yes.
So we're not ignoring you.
Yeah, we're not ignoring you. When he gets back, we'll be here to see what
we'll be able to see the cop. We're not ignoring you. We just literally have no clue what you guys are saying.
Dude, you know what? I am sweating just as much as I would if I was actually playing golf.
Right? It's like, oh, gotta make the shot.
Gotta make that shot.
Oh, damn.
That was Hannah.
She's like, it's my turn now.
The cameraman in this game was like, we need to give her some attention.
Yeah. Oh, no. I'm close. Woo.
Nice.
Oh, I'm sorry, bud. I headbutted Rich in the ribs.
Poor
it's
Richard.
Rolling back. It's rolling back. Okay.
Time. You guys' time is now up, unfortunately.
So,
thank you for tuning in to BS Rivals. It was... fun hearing your guys' comments.
Yeah.
And
hey, don't worry. We'll come back next week.
Next Tuesday.
Yeah, well, next Tuesday at 9 again. Yep. And we'll do this again because we're not done yet.
We're not done.
We're not
done. We're putting a pause here and we're going to continue because this rivalry is not over.
Oh, it's not over.
It's still on.
It's just started.
Okay, because my friend told me to say this to you, I'm just going to say it with no complex or context. Platypus penis.
Platypus penis.
Yeah.
All right, they heard it from here, guys. Platypus penis.
Yep.
All right, well... Emily,
thank you for tuning in. We'd love for you guys to Tune in next Tuesday. Mm-hmm. Yes. Yep. At 9:20, yeah, whenever we get started.
9 o'clock. And if you loved our channel, please subscribe to it. Please like it. Mm-hmm. Share it with your friends. And if you if you want to donate, you can. We don't care. But it would really help us out. So thanks
a
lot.
And it's his turn now.
Yeah.
I'm just watching that.
Oh, baby.
Well, hey, thanks, everybody.
Yes.
Yep. Thank you so much. You enjoyed this a lot. So have a good night, ladies and gentlemen.
Woo!